And sometimes our tour hook up and be with Public Enemy a couple of times in Philadelphia and somewhere else we did.
Okay. And then I also, J.J. Fadda told me, but you also mentioned in your book, Straight Outta Compton, my untold story about J.J. Fadda actually was a little more wild and rowdy and bouty than people would realize on the road. So getting into some fights or yelling at crowds or...
Did they?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. You know, I'm keeping them clean and stuff.
Okay.